Danielle and Louise have arrived at the start of a brand new series of obstacle courses. They're treacherous, they're dangerous. Obstacle number one is the space buggy. You have to board it. Neil will drive you to the launch pad. The flag is on that buggy. You get that flag, they win this.
It's the prize that multiplies. Yes, it's a calculator.
Obstacle number two is the launch pad. You have to run to the console. Adjust the levers. It'll launch the rocket, release the flag, and this is yours.
You'll know when it's time to dry your hair if you win this travelling hairdryer and clock.
We're having trouble with our asteroids on obstacle number three. The asteroid has landed on the Double Dare flag. 3,500 tons of it. They lift this asteroid, they get the flag in order to win this.
These records and cassettes will keep your ears busy for weeks.
Obstacle number four. This may not be the space shuttle in Columbia, but it is the Double Dare entry to the space race. They enter the shuttle, they get the flag, take this home with them.
See your favorite film at the cinema four times, or take three friends with you.
Obstacle number five is the crater. It has taken to hostile lands. It's hungry, it's horrible. Slide into the crater, get the flag, and look at this prize.
Bags you win, two in fact, one big, one small.
Obstacle number six is the airlock. To enter your spaceship, you go into the middle of the airlock. The flag's in there, get that. And wowee, what a prize.
Big feature films and the latest music in the Double Dare video dip.
Obstacle number seven is the satellite dish. Louise and Daniela, the problem with this is one last message. You've got to get it to Earth. But look, the dish is in the wrong position. You must tilt it to send the message. Pull this cord. The intergalactic goo will hit you. But it has a wonderful prize.
Explore the world without leaving home with this electronic geography game.
Obstacle number eight is the final terror. It is the slimy bog monster, known as Gob to his friends. He's keeping an eye on the flag for you. Get that flag off him, and you'll win today's star prize.
It's a dual-deck stereo, radio, cassette, recorder.
Louise and Daniela are back at the start of the Double Dare obstacle course. Both of these girls are from Romford. You know? Well, Louise, you know what you've got to do, don't you?
Yeah.
Okay. 60 seconds is the time I'm giving you to complete 8 obstacles in space. The tension's on. Game number one in the series. Good luck. The nation will cheer you up. On your marks. Get set. Go. The game is on. And we've lost one and a man has gone on the bank. It's all to play for. There's lots to go. Danielle, they've got the flag. They've got it. On they go to the console. Then they've gone and we've fought. We've got one down. And Louise is not looking too good. We know that the game's on. They're already looking for a flag. The rocket's launched. On it goes. The second's ticking away. They have the flag. They now go to the asteroid. It's bouncing around. Quickly they have it. We're on good time. The clock running down. The crowd going wild. They're playing well. The girls from Romford making it a time and a half. 30 seconds on the clock as we get the flag. Now the crater has been known to be very difficult. It's steaming. It's hot. It smells. We've got a flag in this right there. They're going to the airlock. They're going to the airlock. Into the middle. As soon as they go through, we have it now. Louise is down. We're on 15 and the clock is running. They're in trouble as they go to the satellite dish. The satellite dish is down. It's pouring. They need the flag. They've got the flag. They're going to the god monster. They're going to him. They have it. Go! Yes! They've gone! They've done it! They've got to obstacle number 8! Nick, tell them what they've won!
The calculator, the clock and the hairdryer, the records and cassettes, the cinema tickets, the hold-all and bum bag, the videos, the geography game, and the radio cassette recorder.
You two, Louise and Danielle, how do you feel, Danielle? Yes, it is the craziest, messiest game in the world. We'll be back very soon. Why not join us when 4 more contestants play... Double Dare!
It's very, very difficult on this little tiny telly here to spot which is the swampy bog monster and which is Peter Simon. But nevertheless, I think I managed to spot him. We accidentally got the Open University on here a moment ago. But there we are. I think it's all right. Do you want to grab a hold of that for a moment?
Yeah.
Excellent. More Double Dare with Peter Simon next week. Do you remember in the last series of Going Live, we said we had a very dull, very blank, very boring wall on the side of Television Centre, which we wanted decorated.